Oh, well, isn't that a lovely thing? Contributed by Mr. James DeLark of Newport. You mean he gave it away for the cause of charity? They say this is the most expensive car ever built. Experimental model, of course.
Oh, well, is Mr. DeLark going to be here tonight?
Mr. and Mrs. DeLark, both.
Oh, he's married.
Yes, dear.